don't think he had the best of halves, to tell you the truth, for his standards.